Okay, so sorry to drop you in the middle, but I'm not playing survival mode. I'm just turned on the hard mode and made some changes to the strategy. So, first of all, in adaptation, we chose child labor. And we quickly took also soup and then shifts and all of the rest stuff. Then we have purpose here. This is a standard route for purpose. I don't think there's anything new for anyone here. But that's how I see it. Nothing special. I don't have any problems with supplies. I do have problem with coal. Just finished the propaganda building. Because I have problem with Londoners. There is a lot of them. Yeah, let's raise the hope. Yep, that's my primary problem. Lack of coal. We have food, we have iron, both of those are working. What am I in the Book of Law? Coal tampers, because I just don't see any other way of dealing with this. I switched things around because I needed to save some coal because of this promise, which should be wearing out soon. Okay, hope rises. Let's be happy with that. We have lots of people. Oh, this has run out of wood to mine. Okay. Let's build one here. We have two hospitals. One is here, and the other one is right next to it. I need to figure out which way does it pay better. We don't have any problem with the sick. We could probably even get rid of all of this. Oh yeah, you're not working on. Yeah, you should be working. Yeah. This is the only one outside of this zone. 1 hour left. And it's 4 a.m. We need to shut this down. I need to shut this down, and we need to shut probably the other one down. I'm glad to hear that. It's about time. Oh, you're waiting. Okay. Frozen clove, something. Oh, we need an outpost. We need to build outposts, like, immediately. This circle is the one I want to build and stop in. Okay, speed things up. Coal thumpers are completed. Technology. Healthcare insulation would be good, but not cookhouse insulation would be also good. Heaters would be perfect. But the only problem I have is coal. Steam coal thumpers really don't need anything. And they just work. Wall drills are steam sawmill. I really don't know what to pick. We have the outpost. Yeah, that's what I was after. I need outpost. Okay. Cold thumper.
Come, lads. We must work harder.
Let's do it like this. Let's put two gathering posts here and let's build a coal thumper right next to them. Can be on the other side as well. And now we can build a heater. Steam hub, which will allow us to warm up both those places. All four buildings. Because this burns one coal per hour. And steam hub burns three coal per hour. So it replaces three of those. One, two, three. And I will get two extra. Sounds like a good plan. We have 24 people out of homes. Which is something I'm not happy about. For some reason it doesn't call warm coal thumper art much. But that's fine, they should be okay. We have 4 hours left. Yeah, patrol. Go. Okay, we got 5 hours. Outpost research reached. Faster sleds. Let's go. Tech outposts. Outpost number one. Got it. Forty-five steel. Let's make this. Let's bring out as much coal as possible. What was that sound? What was that sound? Someone died now? Not sure. We have lots of food. Okay, let's see. This replaces 1, 2, 3, 4, perhaps 5. Yeah, that replaces 5. Okay, this can also be turned off. Actually, this can be dismantled. Infirmary. Propaganda building. Okay. We're getting there, people. Don't worry. Now, people, bunkhouses. Build one here, two. I need one more. I will squeeze it in here next to the fighting arena. We have people not working, so if they are not working, let's build two of those. If they are not working, that's not good for us. Explore, take resources, and explore this. Okay, guard succeeded. It's minus 40. It will be minus 16 today. I need plan for that, but we still have power on the car upgraded and the steam hubs upgraded. Steam stuff.
ops to work.
Okay. Scouts have three chips. Leave the village intact. Yeah, her food is scarce commodity. Lighter slats. Whoa, 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 we are running out of wood. So I think we need additional sawmill. Okay, we have faster sleds. We would need additional level for this. We will not get it. Steam hub range upgrade would be good. But I guess that will also 50% fire and think that would cost twice as much coal. So it will be hard to. We actually need this, so if we are not getting that, we need something rather cheap and fast that will still benefit us. This also doubles their usage. I guess cookhouse insulation, because cookhouse needs to be warm, or perhaps this. But they're expensive to build, and this just basically gives us instant gratification. In the meantime, we need to gather more wood and more. So let's build another sawmill. Shouldn't be a problem, really. Yeah. Okay, let's get purpose.
Listen, everyone. New law.
It's cheap. And really, really good. Binage agitator. Plus 50%. Okay, I need workers. We have lots of food, so let's empty two food stores buildings and let's cover. God damn it. Carry on. They have information about efficiency here, about serving hours. Cool. Okay, 105%. No, I won't be able to see that, sorry. Escort the children to the city. So the good thing about this is that this can employ children. And this gives us an edge. This one is returning with the wood, so we need to build another agitator tower. One more. And right here. Okay, so we build a quite a nice all round. What the heck was that? Sun guards. Open the Book of Laurel. Okay, what was that? Suicide. I don't like this decision, but it's basically management. So in case of law, they will never get rid of everything from this. What do we have? Iron and wood. I think I will send you back to the city. Because I need both of those resources. Soon both of you will be heading that way. Okay. Okay, we have 100 coal. Yeah, next level upgrade. And be quick about it. What the? I got this cookhouse isolation. Okay. So this should be now pretty well heated. Yeah, everything should be good. They're taking care of themselves. Can turn this off. When we can turn this off, that should be good enough. I need to hit this. I need to hit this. Okay. This will take us till tomorrow, probably. Yeah, unfortunately. We need to build. Resource depots. Okay, so plus 50%. Okay, another day has passed. Now we have wood. We have plenty of wood now. Okay, that's fine. So then, let's send you hunting. Too bad. Okay. I need to build houses. This content is not really that big of an issue, right? Because neighborhood watch. I'm missing on steel. Mm.
SSLs. Hold is coming.
Okay. Sawmill that has workers, and we also have problems in those buildings. And we also have problems in homes. And we are only at 50%. And we really should build more punk houses. One here, one here. And one possibly here. And ideally we would want them covered by heat from somewhere. Yeah, this coal mine here is a nuisance. Generator power reached. And now homes inside. Is still heat. And lack of coal. Okay, that should cover us in terms of resources. For a while. Let's build similar setup all back here. So let's put a steam hub here, let's put a coal thumper here and two gathering posts. Let's wait for now until those things get finished building.
Thank you.
We have 9 hours left. Hours left. It's fine, it's middle of the night. Okay, we need prisons for some magical way. Magical reason. Yeah, I know, and we need burial grounds. This is not news to me. It's either this or that. Sorry guys, we need to save on the electricity bill. Because we are quickly running out of stuff. This was all we needed. We should also hit this part. Thank you. And also, the steam hub should be here, not there. Sorry, that's... I don't believe in lies. 30? Oh, that's going to be bad. Oh yeah, we need expedition, we need 10 people. Where do we get 10 people? Let's send them to Tesla City. Okay, now this has a lot of sense. This plus this makes a lot of sense. This also has a lot of sense, but I want generator range. Okay, that is pretty much as they come in. No, I cannot turn this on, but I can turn this off. I can actually dismantle it. Okay, so now the question is, if we build the second... outpost, where we are missing steel... Oh yeah, we died. So, where do we send them? So yeah, I think everything is... scouted. Actually, let's see who will get there just quicker. Other people are getting sick. And I'm missing only farmers. Yeah, people are leaving the Londoners. Much faster. Okay, we need engineers. Like this one. So sick people would just go and get better. We are net positive on coal now. Okay, doesn't look that deep at that. Generator range up now. Really negative. Okay. What do we need for this? 75 or if farmers can employ fewer people. That sounds well. I don't need this because soon I will be having other things. Steam coal mines sound inviting. Oh, I get it. Okay. If I can employ less people there, I will immediately have people for factories. And I have lots of steam cores. Okay, this sounds good. But there's still a negative. That's bad, that's bad. 18% if we do this, we'll have a lot more better. Because it's not a coal mine. Oh man, 119, okay. I cannot get you. Ooh, I cannot get you either. I can get you, and I can get you. How is that now? Still not good enough. How about now? close, really close. And yeah, need better coal mines. Seven children. Okay, final organization is done. So let's get steam coal mines. And let's build a factory. What? Having fun at the public house. Oh man. Okay, I will just signal to end it too. And do this. Or this. Wait with this. Right now, let's go adaptation and let's go.
Hear me, hear me. New law in the city.
Okay. I'm a gentle ruler. Okay, let's see how low can we go in terms of lowering consumption, coal consumption.
Come lads, we must work harder.
Let's fall to the level 2. Okay, let's build an ops outpost. Fortified steel. Let's build an outpost here. And let's send him to get steel. How is that not? How is that still a question mark? I don't get it sometimes. Okay, coal is dropping fast. Ah, actually it's raising fast. Cool. Steam coal mine is done. Let's take steam this one. Let's wait for the 9th, update those two, and then update the one with the other one. Sir! Okay, good idea. Children and one engineer. Now I have steel to spare.
Work day is up. Return your tools.
And I don't have steel anymore. That was fast. Now I have lots of coal. And I want this heated to this level. And I should have coal to spare. At least until this frost hits, which is in one day. Yeah, that's painful. Need 10 people again. Okay, let's back to our city. We have food for everyone. Food for days, coal for days. Tomorrow the Londoners are leaving. And some of them will leave. Steelworks.
Come, lads, we must work harder.
I don't know, it feels illogical that workers and engineers work the same way. Good engineers here. I need automatons. Okay, adaptation. Cemetery signing.
Listen, everyone.
Cemetery. Build it here. Maybe not here. Okay, we got. Okay, that was that one. Really big cold is coming, and I cannot go that way. I can go this one and then harbor range, and I still need 2 days. I will solve the problem. And fuck, I already am. And fuck it. This place is 7, this place is 4. That's a reasonable upgrade. Steam, okay. Someone died? Yeah, that was brutal. Wow, cemetery is lowers discontent by a lot. It's really, really surprising. Still, 26 people will leave, and that will be painful. Colder, and here it comes, almost there. Ooh, not even livable, that's bad. Let's heat these places up. Yep. Where else do I want to hit? This is the factor. Yeah, I want to hit in the factory. I don't care about the area managed by an automaton. What I do worry is you. Hmm. We don't need so many people. I can get one person here. Okay. Now we can build more storage. Okay. So all our stories. Sorry, kid. I truly am. But you are part of a team now, so don't worry. I wonder if this number is represented. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We shall pray for them. Okay, that means some of our buildings are now not fully manned. Let's start calling.
Work day end. It's time for rest.
How did this just jump so much? I don't care, I'm building an automaton. Or two. We are... we have lots of coal. This should give us heat for night, no one should get sick. Maybe not in this bunkhouse. Habitants zero. Okay, let's dismantle it. So I will know that no one lives there. Okay, one thing, explore, carry on. Go here. Our 3 days of tortures are almost up. Going to treatment. I'm not sure why are you getting sick, since everyone is really hit it. Well. Okay, something else. Nope. go. The prison was caught. Do we have any prisoners? No citizens in prison, so no guards at the prison. Twelve hours. 8 hours. Okay, so the end game is coming. Let's leave this for tonight. And let's build houses. Crappy Mr. Crappingson. Now I have no wood. Yeah, but at least I've got plenty of steel. And I have 3 automatons. I'm basically missing one. I don't have any cross. Yeah, I need wood for everything now. Do I have something more to search here? Nope. We have 70 people coming, more or less. Okay, we are down one automaton. Additional slats. Generating efficiency is always welcome. Okay, nice going, I guess. Okay, no worries. We got you covered, man. We got you covered. Okay. The map looks clear. Coal is our primary concern. Where are those six people coming from? Should be everywhere, but houses are comfortable. And it's night, people should be at their houses. Let's clear off the... Oh, because we have a lot of homeless people. Thank you.
Order, people. Let's march to work.
And we should also start worrying about the food situation, because we have supplies of coal to last us for days, but I would say we have food only for one day or so. 150 wood, okay. Food, we need food. I think I have everything I want from adaptation. And from purpose.
Hear me.
Okay.
New law in the city.
If one available, now this is really good. God damn it, I didn't get anything from them.
Rest time. Work is done for the day.
That one is gravely sick. And those guys are going to be sick for just a short amount of time. 5, 6 hours, 16, yeah, those are rank B sicknesses. Exhaust is okay. So, well, not 19, but. Okay. Now I see the problem. build a new sawmill here and build a road for it. Okay, we are going back to -60.
Brace yourselves, cold is coming.
So we now have houses that are not warm. Let's fix things up over there. And our food situation is getting worse. Okay. Go. Go. Should get more in farmers built. Purpose. Okay. So the primary issue is the cold. It's going to get much worse in one day. Yeah, it's going to be a problem. Prosthetics.
Hear me, hear me. New law in the city.
Okay. You and you first. We need to build houses for a lot of people. And possibly steam cars. Mm-hmm. Okay, this cost me a lot. Now I need to wait for resources. Okay. Gathering positions. Gathering efficiency. Yeah, we can judge this. This might be useful actually. Go back out there. Okay. People come. Okay, from everywhere apparently. And we are running down on rations. Go on, man. We're not ready to spend time and resources hunting your child, but you go ahead. Don't worry about it. I still don't have steel for some reason, again. Okay, go here then.
No time to waste. We've got work to do.
Wait for the research first. Advanced steelwork is done. Houses. Not this time, I guess. But we can build from resources on steelworks. I know, I am a bad person. First, I need to work for 24 hours. And laser stress critical, yeah, I need to turn it off. Which is not a good idea, not fun, not. Oh yeah, we need to discover those lenses. I need to build 71 houses. I really don't know where or how. I'm not a big fan of dueling laws. Okay, installation of homes are done. This makes steam hubs better. Okay. Two, three. It's 20 people. Somewhere else we can reach. We can try here, but I don't think it will be worth it. Disassemble this one. Race for it. What? 85? 5 sick people. Where did that come from? It's absurd. Hours left. Okay. Steam Hub efficiency falls. Thank you.
Return your tools.
Sick people. Have to be adjacent. Thank you so very much for this useless piece of tech. Why is this? Hours. We need more coal thumpers. We are running out of coal and we need a lot of it. Okay, so we didn't get one of those question marks. I saw everyone. Can get to work. Cookhouse making food. Because we need a lot of it. Oh my. Okay, I guess I will finish this later. Some other time. Thank you to anyone who's been watching.